Good morning, everybody. Beautiful day. Lovely scenery. And, well, actually, it's not really morning. I can see where I'm going. Since zombies are already sprint, doesn't really matter. So, this is the Spartan series. Zombies are already sprint. No traitors. And horde like every 3 days. As well as mostly melee content. So I need to get rock. See, I'm nearly healed. I hunted a rabbit and a wolf. I actually managed to kill a wolf in my base. I didn't have even any damage, it was pretty cool. Get a few more bits. I'm not sure if there's any sound to go around. Okay, so back to work. This reminded me I'm still concussed. Keeps doing that, I've been doing that every 5 minutes, you see. Move that thing. Okay, let's just heal that up. Well, it's daytime. Makes a massive difference in the Night Sniper series, where it doesn't get daytime until 10 a.m. So I obviously need tons of stone. This thing works down so fast. Okay. Let's go over to this thing. First of all, what we're going to do is we'll get a bit more clay. Starting off at this base. I'm going to go over here to the left as well. Let's just grab that nice bit of wood. How many bit of wood we can get is useful. And then I need it all. So whatever's on the path we'll take. So it doesn't seem to be too many zombies around at the moment. Going with the place over there. Just about see through the trees. I'm gonna check that out. No, I'm missing it. I can. I So this doesn't have a roof on. It's three high on the inside. And what I'll do is I'll build it up on the outside. I'm not focusing too much on this base. Oh yeah, let's repair this. That's where the wolf hit. Let's just check around. Throwing a load of arrows at this wolf. Let's see where I've actually hit them out with the arrows. It's going to get me back to be there and have a bow. Let's check that. So let's go in here. There's a load of them. I don't have to go through the entire building there. So that thing there, I think it was a slum. Come this way. They're not beating them well, eh? They're gonna get out the side, eh? Yeah. No stamina left. Here they come. Idiots don't seem to be able to get out. I'm gonna help you. There she is. Oh my gosh. There's one behind me. No, no, I'm infected again. There's one over there. It's a bit tricky. My health was nearly up again, but no, not now. Is she dead? No, I don't think she is. I would have fought more. An hour and 24 minutes. So I don't know. I suppose I should go in there now since I've cleared it. I'm not sure if the other guy. Was he a business zombie or something? Let's just check this straight out. I think I killed a business zombie. Got that from the outside. Well, that's nice. Especially those arrows. Got two, so that's good. That's good. There's a bear. I was just going to shoot the moon. Do it more. There's more arrows. Another one of them. I'll do it because I can't sell it because it's my children. I'll trade around. Okay. Let's check this thing. Yeah. No, don't smash it. Need everything I can get. Right, get them on. Definitely help me out. Well, there's gotta be someone in there. Ooh. Break out of that. Yep, they are. Am I gonna die? Oh no. One health left. Oh my god. I've lost you one. Come on, heal. Heal up. If I get touched, I'm dead. One touch. She's right behind me. Come on. Can he sprint faster than me is the question. So battered. Bit of a food left, isn't it? What I should be doing really, instead of risking my life doing this, is risking my life running around looking for a stump. It's See if I can find one before I'm 5% infected. Oh, and I leveled up, didn't I? What's this? Mod items. What did I mod? I didn't mod anything. Did I get mods? I don't remember getting any mods. Strength. So I want to get Pummel Pete up one more. But then I'm going to have up for 62 licks. I want to get up to. I'm definitely going to do strength. Oh, but I'm getting so good. It's no good to me. I'm gonna have such trouble on hard night. It's gonna be an absolute nightmare. So now I'm gonna go lay that down looking for a stump. Any stump, anywhere, give me a stump. Let's see, I didn't dig that. Oh, got another one, I've got to be super careful. That's enough. Come on, there's gonna be stuff somewhere. Well, at least we'll get some eggs. I'm not gonna starve. Let me fill this up a bit too. That guy's a bit tougher than normal. We've got a fight of course, but we can do it a better way. If we have the advantage when he sees us. There's a okay. There's too far a stump. Should be running about all over the place just then. This is going to be really difficult. I'm making stuff, you know. It's just to stay alive, I've got to put things in there before I've done engineer. Well, I'm going to need a bicycle by now. Maybe I'm 4.4% infected. And I can't repair it in my arm. Is that stuck? Oh no. It's still rough. I thought it was just stuck. I still haven't started on the hard bag. Is it rustling? I want to get these feathers out of this thing. Brit man. Give me some antibiotics, please. Yeah. My best good babies. Oh, there's a bird's nest that was going to. There it is. Still at 20 health. It's pretty chronic. Really nice little stumps around here. What's this? That's a place. So tempted to go in there. Oh my gosh, down to one health again. Way over 5%. Huh? It's gotta be some sort of symbol. Well, I can see any of that. Unless we're close to home. Look at this for the chip. I've got a wrench, I've got anything. 2 health. No food. Can't even boil eggs, I haven't got a cooking pot. Make one because I'm a forge. I'm glad to see this door walk. So we've got 14 eggs and I'm still here. Make 4 eggs. So, if we go into strength, open up Master Chef. What can I cook with Master Chef? But I can't cook boiled eggs. What can I cook? Cooking protocol. Gotta get a cup of pop somewhere. So much harder not being able to go to the trader. I'm 6.5% infected. Come on, stump. There's no one need two, but except for one for now. She must be a cap on this wasteland series. Oh, I didn't even bother to check the dang thing. Dumbass. That's a nice base though, that's to be said. Nice little house there. There's some stumps. And that's even if I get any of the stumps. Because that's not guaranteed either. Yeah, make it. What's this? Oh. There's definitely somebody coming at me. Dead? Where's the other one? This is pretty likely. That's food. Food and eat, but also it is food and not just drink. Blunderbuss, better armor. Trade that for one of these spears, it's gonna be good in a minute. Got some books. Is this loaded? Okay, cover. So they're dead? Okay, sure. She must have fallen off that roof there. Time is it 20 past 11? There's no way up, is there? Oh, there's steps. They are dead. There's a nice one here, the guy. There's a shade. Die, I don't mean. get on with it. At least we got some stuff. We got a blunderbuss. Ah, this is the one. Oh, we got another one. Where is it? There we go. So what do I need? Strength. Oh, of course. Come up with strength level 3. That became a good strength. It's now counted as 2. Because I'm so... I'm concussed for another hour and something. There's another one. Well, this is the fisheries place. Fisheries. Yeah, there's one in there. This place is infested. Oh, where I'm going. Get us. Now we can, well, we could make a forge if we had stuff into engineering, which we haven't. I've got to find that precious stamp. There, I'm totally encumbered now. I'm going to scrap that. Scrap that. This we can eat. There's no birds over here somewhere. Stumps this way then. We'll go and get a collar. And we'll get these then. It's tied me over. So I'm doing alright with the loot and I'm just not getting any wood stamps. And I was planning on going over to the island today when I got a bit of time. It's in that place up there to be the log base. I haven't even started drinking since the old days yet. That's a numbers of it. We're up 31. We'll make another chest. Just do a little bit of construction work. So what I'll do, I'll put these all the way around and then just thicken the bars up till they're too thick, two blocks thick all the way around. If I know, I'll just do that. Foodstuffs, anything remotely related to cooking. What's it, yes, that's seaweed. That may have been used there too. And yes, there's a... Oh yeah, and a coat. There's a it burns when it burns it. Stump hunt again. It's hard night tomorrow. No, I didn't go this way yet. I believe how close I got. I was on top of one. Three of them chasing me. So I found a place to stump. I'll get stumped so much, yeah. Some red. Oh, red. So it's the same. You want resources, you don't find them, but you always find something out. Tell us something we're letting you feel. Well, I've got one gun. I'll be the Blunderbuss for hard night. Not many shots. Come on, Stump, where's that place in there? Quest for the stump. Just run and pass resources and then you can mine them right now. I can't really get much more than this. What's that? Trash. Lots of bank money in it. I've never spent it. There's just so few wood stumps around, it's impossible. Which is not impossible, because it's really happening. But Bob's car. So I've got a wood that I have to really worry about. I've got good stumps in this whole bloody game. I found one. Yes. Right, I'll end the recording here then, folks. That's all I'm going to be doing for the rest of the evening. Running around looking for stumps. Later, bye-bye.